Right now, it's really hard to get a hold of me because I have issues that I have to deal with, you know.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Bill Apter from OneWrestling.com. I'm looking at a photo here at the Icons Collector Fest here at the 2300 Arena in Philadelphia, and the home of the House of Hardcore. And this guy looked just like, oh my God, it is you, Perry Saturn.
Boy, I wish I still looked like that.
Oh, you do. You look great.
You better get your eyes checked.
So the last time, I don't even wear glasses or contacts. You look great. The last time I saw you was, this is September 17, 2016. The last time I found you was about 4 or 5 years ago, right here at this same place. We said we'd keep in touch.
Arena.
Actually, it was. It was at
a hotel.
Yes. And it was at a convention at a hotel.
Yeah.
And we said we'd stay in touch. And then about 2 years later, I tried to call you again. Your phone was disconnected. You went underground again.
Yeah.
So everybody out there wants to know where Perry Saturn is these days and what you're doing and what have you been doing the past 3 or 4 years?
Well, I've got a traumatic brain injury.
Okay.
So I'm dealing with the symptoms.
Right.
My wife, Lisa, thank God for her. Otherwise, I don't know what I'd be doing, you know. So that's a struggle right now.
Absolutely.
And by no means am I complaining. I've had a great life.
Incredible.
And it's not over yet,
right.
You know. But that's a full-time deal, trying to just deal with that. I don't do anything else. That's just it, you know.
Yeah, but I'm glad to see you, and I'm glad to see Ashley. You know, you look really healthy.
Yeah, I don't do any. This is from doing nothing.
Wow. So that's your secret.
Yeah, nothing.
DDP is DDP
and
yoga.
I eat ice cream with my grandson. So
how old is your grandson?
Six.
And tell us about him. What does he love to do with you beside ice cream?
Play video games. We shoot zombies on Black Ops.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Are you good at it?
He's only six, so I'm as good as he is.
I like that.
Or we talk to, you know, six-year-olds, they got their own mind, their own,
talk.
It's one of the greatest things that ever happened.
Nothing like having a grandchild,
Better than being a parent, better than, you know.
Really?
It really is. Yeah, me and my grandson are just tight, you know.
That's wonderful.
Yeah, absolutely.
So if you could give some advice to grandparents out there, what would that be?
Talk bad about the parents, this way you always come out to be the good guy.
That's great. That is great. Wow, you've taught me something for the future.
No, all grandparents know what to do. It's a pretty special gig, you know.
So you're here at the site of so many of the great years here at the 2300 Arena that everybody still calls the ECW Arena.
Yeah, and it really looks the same. It's cleaner.
Yeah.
And the Eagle's Nest is
gone.
But
the smell is gone.
Yeah, well, that's because they cleaned it.
Yeah.
And the Dudleys aren't working today.
The Dudleys aren't here either. So if people need to get a hold of you, are you on social media at all?
No. Right now, it's really hard to get a hold of me because I have issues that I have to deal with, you know. And
but they can get a hold of you through me.
Absolutely.
So I have your new phone number.
Yes.
Yeah.
They could definitely do that. I don't know what I'm really capable of doing. I'm limited. So, but much more than sitting here signing something you stick in front of me, I'm pretty limited right now.
Well, we're just glad to see that you're here with us, back in the family.
I'm glad to be
seen. And what would you like to say to all those people out there who supported your career for all those years?
Thank you. I don't know what else to say.
Yeah.
You know, it's cool. Thank you. And, I'm not going to push religion on anybody, but God, I feel like God blessed me, and I don't always understand his plan, but that doesn't mean he doesn't have one.
All right. Perry Saturn, thank you.
Cool.
And if you wouldn't mind pointing out, we'll see you at the matches. By the way, before I end this, people don't know the story that way back how we first met.
Well, I wrote you. You had a column in the wrestling magazine, yeah. And I wrote you and asked you where somebody could learn to wrestle, and you sent me to Killer Kowalski's.
Yeah. Did you learn the claw hold there, by the way?
Yeah, but only the claw and the crotch.
I was going to ask him to demonstrate, but I don't need that.
It.
See you at the matches.
See you at the matches.
Yeah.